So what if you could combine maps and data to target or pinpoint public health risks? What if you could figure which coastal areas are at greater risk for tsunami, or rework transportation routes to save time and fuel? You don't have to imagine. That's what geographic information science is all about. It's a growing field. That's why I'm getting my degree in GIS technology at Lane Community College.
Lane's Geographic Information Science and Technology students learn to create maps and use data in ways that make complex issues easier to understand and easier to solve. It's a way of thinking and working creatively and scientifically. They collect, map, and analyze data using computer applications to create visualizations that focus on geographic topics ranging from agricultural harvests to urban crime. Our graduates find careers in natural resources, urban planning and development, emergency management, healthcare, transportation, utilities, public safety, research and consulting, and with the military.
If you have GIS technology skills, you can work in any career. This is a visual way of understanding the world and helping others understand. GIS technology is challenging and rewarding. It's a great career.
Map your future with the GIS Technology Program at Lane Community College. Start your career here.